Yeah. I am a little tired stream. Let's get it. War for Wakanda, this is the finale. Part 3. Ready to end this.
Shuri, what is happening inside the mound?
Claw and his loyalists have barricaded themselves in with their fused devices.
Are there any Wakandans in there with them?
The mines are unmanned. Unprocessed vibranium is toxic to the human body.
And you want us to run straight into it?
I want Claw and his men out of my mines. We have nanotech pills to help with the rest.
If Claw turns on all his fuses inside the mound, he will corrupt vibranium at its source.
We will not give him the chance.
Let me do something real quick. Okay, let's go.
Dr. Rappaccini may be finished with Claw, but she is not done with Wakanda. She has sent AIM forces to storm Beninzana.
As long as the shield around it stands, the city is safe. We cannot let Claw poison the vibranium mound.
Wakanda forever.
This is the door we gotta bust down?
The closest one to the first fuse device. Yes.
Why don't we let Claw know we have arrived? It is only polite.
Avengers. Do not let them near the fuses!
Desperate already, Claw. You have lost your touch. Keep moving! Do not let your minions stop us!
Thank you.
Your journey ends here.
We will extinguish your fuses, Claw.
T'Challa, Claw is powering up his fuses.
We will dispatch them quickly.
Before these vibranium particulates start affecting us?
With the nanotech pills we gave you, you will manage just fine.
That does not mean you should not have it.
We are through. Heading for the filtering chambers now.
There we go. Don't know what's going on with YouTube. YouTube doesn't want to do it.
Excuse me, what happens if we touch the glowy bits?
You will be broken down into your component molecules.
If it helps, our death would be instantaneous.
Why would that help? You sure this is the quickest way there?
Unfortunately, I am.
I don't know why YouTube's doing that, but everything else looks good so far. Damn, that was fast. No! Mother level. Bruh. Yeah, YouTube ain't fed at the moment. YouTube like, bruh, what are you doing?
walls of your ancestral mountain. Pathetic.
You're close to the first fuse. Should I mute him?
Let him fume. I need to monitor the progress of his madness.
Father could see me now, or yours, my king.
At least my father could still look me in the eye after all I've done.
Burn.
Tornado Claw!
Starting to fade, guys!
See me now, or yours, my king.
At least my father could still look me in the eye after all I've done.
Aim for the feet, right?
Right.
We will tear it limb from robotic limb.
Yeah.
good now.
Time for some shut eye!
That is why I have the patient.
Lego? Second time's the charm.
I have many more.
T'Challa, this is bad.
What is it?
I'm seeing more fuses than we anticipated powering up inside the mount. A lot more.
Claws up.
Kids.
Boss watches over.
Holy hell.
It is the heat sink for the mines. Claw's fuses are putting it into overdrive.
This is the only way to the power banks?
The only one that gets you there in time. Please hurry.
Alright, let's go. We got another one.
Not now, Panther.
Shuri, the barrier and fuse devices are both being powered by the kiln's generators.
So I can get them onto the Kimoyo network.
And make them self-destruct. But once Claw realizes what you are doing, he'll destroy the generators.
What do you need from us?
Protect those generators at all costs.
And get close to one or two of his hijacked turrets while you're at it, okay? I can multitask.
Shuri, take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No! Stop that!
Guess he figured out what I'm up to.
Thank you.
Thank you.
horde mode.
Are you all okay?
We are fine. We have reached the...
Try it again.
And get close to one or two of his hijacked turrets while you're at it, okay? I can multitask.
Shuri, take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No! Stop that!
Guess he figured out what I'm up to.
stop me? Vibranium doesn't belong to you. It is mine!
No, sir. Let's go.
And I will happily go through you to take it back.
You are right. Vibranium does not belong to me.
Over yet.
We need you.
What is it?
It's AIM. They are attacking the shield around Peninsula. Get above ground now.
In the elevator. Now.
It's not over yet, brother.
How big is the force attacking the city?
Big. These aren't Claw's loyalists. AIM is here.
As long as the shield is up, the city's fine, right?
Yes. But Wakanda is not just Birn and Zana. We must remove every last invader from within Wakanda.
Gladly.
We are almost there.
Get outside! Hurry!
All right, what we got?
Shuri, direct me to the shield's weakest point.
Do you hear that? Do you feel it in your bones? Your country crumbling at my feet.
The hell? It's pure energy. Crossbones, baby.
Are you seeing what I have seen?
I see it. The vibranium has ripped Claw apart. He is pure sonic energy now.
How do I defeat a man made of sound?
If I reverse the polarity of the sound dampeners around Wakanda, they can amplify sound instead. Get the wavelength just right, and it will resonate with the sonic waves that make up Claw. You could beat him.
To get enough power for a maneuver like that, you would have to drop the shield around the city.
Only until you defeat Claw. Wakanda can protect itself until then. Trust your people.
That boy looking Lord Zed-ish. Go crossbones. Oh, never mind.
Come on.
Let's go, baby.
Too rich for my blood.
That boy added up. Wow.
We're almost there.
No fucking help. No fucking help. That was awful. That was awful. They know that shit was awful. Now I gotta fight them over again like that. That was awful. That was fucking awful.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is done. I should restart. Mail. Damn it.
What is happening? Where am I going? Stop! Stop!
It is finished.
Bring up the city shield.
It is done.
Thank you, sister.
Now that's a motherfucking boss. Fails.
Shuri, what are our people?
Some injuries, but everyone is all right. We beat them back beyond the shield. Dora Milaje are picking off stragglers.
We were able to do it. Together. You are right.
Say that again, so I can record it.
Maybe later.
For now, I am coming home.
T'Challa!
T'Challa! How old are you that you're still playing hide and seek?
Thank you all for coming.
Just tell us what you are going to tell us, Drama King.
I asked you here to announce I will be joining the Avengers in their fight against advanced idea mechanics.
What about the job of Black Panther in Wakanda?
Your Panther will not turn his back on his people. But I acknowledge that my attention would be split, and Wakanda needs, no, deserves more than that. Wakanda deserves a leader that believes in them more than anyone else alive, who trusts they will fight for their country, and who knows what they need even before they do. Wakanda, is this how you greet your queen regent?
I just wanted to try that.
Let's go, Shuri. You know it, you know it. So I still gotta do that. Yeah. Let me soup up. And upgrade my armor and go ahead and end this stream. The Black Panther.
Welcome back, sir.
Boss, deliver us.
Okay. Yes, sir. Okay, gotta corrupt by burning them and everything. Okay. Damn hive. Hopefully they fixed it. If not, oh boy. Lucky I brought in Black Panther, Lord. Because I would not be on it. So, without further ado, that is the ending of War for Wakanda. You guys have a wonderful, wonderful night. Peace.